keep replacing if it takes too much damage. Focus now for the rest of the race. Strategy is available on the MFT. Okay, copy that. tyres. minutes. Our gap behind is 1.6 seconds. Is 16.7 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 25.8 seconds. laps of fuel remaining. super driving.
A great win then for the Maranello team today. So Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres, but at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else, and that's exactly what they had today.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Our current points leader extends their lead at the top of the championship after a very good result here today. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I think I'm going to award it to the Williams driver. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern day Formula One.
And now let's take a look at the constructor's standings. We saw a dip in form from the championship leaders today. Their lead has taken a significant blow. There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective.
You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. Do you have any comments about the collisions?
Great. Well, that's everything.
Just wanted to say congrats on the podium. It's thoroughly deserved. We were sweating those last few laps on the pit wall, but you brought it home.